In this video, we are going to show you how ThingWave's digitalized ground support system works. It all starts here, deep underground. Here in a mine tunnel, there are hundreds of rock bolts, and approximately 5% of them are equipped with our wireless devices. Our rock bolt sensors send real-time status information about elongation, strain, breakage, and also provide seismic activity data for up to 10 years on a single battery. The data goes to a data center, where it is managed by ThingWave Cloud. If an anomaly is detected, the system will generate an alarm. Personnel will be warned through email, SMS, and by ThingWave's own mobile phone app. Furthermore, the bolt sensor device that detected the anomaly will start blinking red, and thus will warn personnel in the dangerous area. Depending on the mine's requirements, we use two types of wireless devices. First one uses our high-performance mesh network technology, which supports more than 1,000 devices per gateway. Second one uses the 5G technology, NB-IoT. This approach uses a mobile phone network to enable our bolt sensors to communicate directly to ThingWave Cloud. ThingWave has pioneered the use of IoT technologies for rock bolt and ground support monitoring, and continues to develop new solutions to make mining operations safer and cost productive. ThingWave, safety delivered.